Well, I'm here with Herman Velasquez. It's November 28th. It's late at night. Herman, what's going on here?
Well, it has been a very, very difficult meeting. I have been following this issue in the last, let's say, 10, almost 15 years already. And this is one of the most difficult meetings that we have in this thing, because all the issues on intellectual property and access to medicine that we are discussing, or we are trying to discuss today.
Okay, so do you think are they going to complete their work today, you think?
Well, I think we are making some progress. Something that is very interesting and positive is all the countries of the South. I am thinking in the UNASUR, India, China, Iran, Egypt. We are working together in a very consistent way.
What is the status of the delinkage language? Is it is that something you can talk about?
Yes, has been accepted until now. We will see. We still have two hours, but until now, we have been insisting that we need absolutely to keep, because it's part of the previous World Health Assembly resolutions.
Thank you. Before I let you go, is there anything you'd like to add?
No, that we have to continue the struggle, because it's not difficult. And now, after that, after the approval of the resolution, that I hope is going to be approved, we have to implement the resolution.
Thank you.